Okay students, today we will start the very important topic of IELTS, and that is your writing task 2. And I think most of you may or may not know about this topic, that what it consists of, what are the bands in this topic. So today we will discuss it. In writing task 2, it is of 6 bands, and what is the time of this task? That is 40 minutes. So we will discuss that how we can write this topic. First of all, every essay is divided into 4 to 5 paragraphs, and it depends upon your question. Sometimes if your question is like whether you agree or disagree with this statement, you have to write like in 4 paragraphs. And sometimes if question is asked like own view, then we have to give 5 paragraphs. Hi, I'm Jasdeep Kaur, and I have been working here as an IELTS trainer for the last 2 years. As we all know that these days students are very eager to go to foreign countries to pursue their dream of study over there, and YS provides a great platform for those students who really want to go over there in the form of IELTS classes in plus 1 and plus 2. We are very lucky that number of our students have cleared their IELTS examination before their plus 2 final examination, which helps them to save their time as well as their money. Thank you.